Calgary on your P's and Q's here. Drilled into the box, headed back into the back of the net. Vancouver has struck at the death. And Octavio Rivero has 3 goals in 3 games. Tough way to go.
Pedro Morales swinging the ball into the near space. Nobody really takes any zonal position there. It's just too passive. I mean, everybody maybe expects that this game's over, but how quickly does 1 point become 0 points here?